Yeah, here's one too.
We need one more.
Oh man, look at my monster.
Holy moly. I think I'm gonna go over to mine here. See if he's any bigger.
This is just huge. Hey, he's a big kid
teacher there. Yeah, there's one there.
Good looking fish.
A good one there,
isn't it? Thanks, sir. When he first hit it, he felt like a thumper.
Do it over.
Swallowed it, didn't
he? I mean, they're just hitting it. It ain't like I'm sitting there and just letting them. Here's one.
Look at him.
Damn. Yeah, it's like good, yeah.
Let him go now.
I'm not acing.
Easy now.
Yeah, go ahead.
That'll be hateful.
You got one too, Rick?
No, I hung up for a second.
One more. That's a nice fish.
Caught another one.
Yeah. Pretty fish. Rick, I really appreciate today.
You bet.
I had a lot of fun. Caught a lot of fish. This is, this is number 9 in the live well. We've caught our limit about 10 times probably, at least. And just kept letting them go and letting them go. You see me all right in that?
Mm-hmm.
That's an average size trout here with White River Guide, or White River
Bait and Tackling
Bait
Guide.
Bait and Tackling Guide. And
it's a mouthful.
Yeah, it is a mouthful. But had a lot of fun with you guys today. So give them a call and come down and catch some trout with them. And they'll do that to you.
Hey guys, thanks for staying with us. Noah's Ark Outdoor Adventures here on the White River. White River Bait and Tackle Guide Service. Stopped and had a little bit of lunch. I was kind of warm, so I went and got in the water. Caught a little smallmouth. And we're about to hit it again. Get back out there doing some more power bait and corn action. And I'm going to catch some fish instead of this. So, stay with us.